Hi friends, welcome to SSC GK Questions channel. Today we are going to discuss SSC important science and technology questions. This video will be very useful for the preparation of SSC exam. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel and please click the bell icon for daily notifications.
To download free SSC mocks and previous papers, go to google.com and search Cracku free SSC mocks. Go to the first link from the search results. Click on the exams link you want to take. Click on the free mock to take the test.
Today's first question. Which is the correct pair of inherited chromosomes for the child to be a girl? X from father and X from mother. Pepsin is an enzyme that digests which substance? Protein. The vitamin necessary for coagulation of blood is vitamin K. Breeding and management of bees is known as apiculture. Which category of compound is most concentrated energy source? Fat. Hepatitis affects which organ of the human body? Liver. Which organ of human body secretes insulin? Pancreas. Blood group AB has which kind of antibodies? No antibody is present in blood group AB. Eustachian tube is located in which part of human body? Ear. The xylem in plants is responsible for which action? Transport of water. The largest artery in human body is aorta. Which enzyme is present in all members of the animal kingdom except protozoa? Amylase. What are the animals in which cells are arranged in three embryonic layers called triploblastic animals? Asteraceae, Echinus, Antidon are all examples of which phylum? Echinodermata. Animals like annelids and arthropods, etc., where the body can be divided into identical left and right halves in only one plane, exhibit which kind of symmetry? Bilateral symmetry. What is the fundamental unit of amount of substance? Mole. Why does a fountain pen leak in aeroplane flying at a height? Because of lower atmospheric pressure outside the pen. The strain produced in a body is directly proportional to the stress applied on it. It is called which law? Hooke's law. Light travels fastest in which medium? Vacuum. Atomic explosion is triggered by which kind of reaction? Uncontrolled chain reaction. At room temperature, which metal remains liquid? Mercury. The biogas used for cooking is a mixture of which gases? Methane and carbon dioxide. The property of metal by which it can be drawn into wires is called ductility. Blue vitriol is another name for which chemical? Copper sulfate. What is the name of the acid present in grapes called tartaric acid? Which is the chemical formula of quicklime? CaO, calcium oxide. What is the full form of DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid. Which is the most abundant metal on Earth's crust? Aluminium. Anions are formed through which process? By gaining of electrons. Adding which substance gives green color to the glass? Chromium oxide. Aromatic hydrocarbons contains at least how many benzene rings in their molecules? 1. Which is the protocol signed to reduce production of CFCs? Montreal Protocol. The mass of proton and mass of which atomic particle is same? Neutron. Name the drug that is yielded from cinchona tree and used to cure malaria. Quinine. Which causes the breakdown of pyruvate into lactic acid in our muscles? Lack of oxygen. Which instrument is used for measuring humidity of atmosphere? Hygrometer. Science dealing with study of soil is called pedology. Which is the closest star to our solar system? Proxima Centauri. An ant can see the objects all around due to the presence of which organ? Compound eyes. Oil rises up to the wick in the lamp because of capillary action. Which is used as a lubricant in heavy machines? Graphite. The sigmoid colon is part of which organ? Large intestine. The special modified epidermal cells surrounding stomatal pore are called guard cells. The atoms of the elements having same difference between mass number and atomic number are called isotones. Multiplication of equivalent weight and valency of an element is equal to atomic weight. What is the main cause of temperature rise in the interior of the earth? The pressure and breakdown of radioactive substances. In which motion of a body its velocity varies with time? Non-uniform motion. Kinetic energy depends on which quantities? Both the mass and velocity of the moving body. Electric motor converts which energy to mechanical energy? Electrical energy. Which device is best suited for measuring the temperature inside metallurgical furnaces? Pyrometer. To score better in SSC exams, practice previous question papers and mock tests. For previous question papers, Google search CrackU SSC previous papers. For SSC mock tests, Google search CrackU SSC free mocks. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel and please click the bell icon for daily notifications. Thank you.